and get some more antis in, then the whole tower's done. I had to spend the night in a safe house. The sun was setting and I would have gotten caught in the dark. Okay, give me a sec.
For the colored smoke, it means air drops.
Crane, first of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Oh, shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Don't worry. Zera will figure something out eventually. Did you hear about Rise? Fucking crook. He's getting rich selling antis into people.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
deal for you.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
Listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Ryze's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
For God's sake! You can't even walk straight! We need you alive, you idiot!
Okay, we're going in. Act confident. Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right. You need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not...
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Loratrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent.
Think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know where else. Ghazi lives under the overpass. And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
How's the pain?
It's okay.
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all.
Now.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Ryze's men do.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Thank you.
Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Jade, Rice's men got here first.
Get the hell out of here now!
Okay, don't try to fight them.
Just why?
Find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this. Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze.
Joseph.
It's been 3 months now. When would they let us out?
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any antizin. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need antizin. I know, but buying from Ryze? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, is Ryze... Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Ryze. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Ryze is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity. Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. I'll appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get antizin from Ryze, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but... he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade. We'll talk when I get back with the antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Akirahim, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? All right, what does he want?
Come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
All right, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
I met Rice, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit, not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antizin stockpiled.
There you are. Rice said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane. I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact of...
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing in... Most of...
If I...
That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for you. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment well.